Hey Christian, that's a great question. This is actually a Power Enterprise Rotec supercharger. We partnered up with them to actually produce a production kit. Hopefully we'll see it in the next year or so. But it was actually installed by Apex Integration. We're running about 3 pounds of boost, which is actually producing about 386 horsepower.
Huh?